In Windows 2003 DHCP, if you'd like to view the current DHCP addresses that are leased by other computers, just expand the scope, click on the leases, and from here you can either sort by IP address or sort by name, expiration type, all those different things. And if you see a list of computers with little telephones next to them, those are the reservations that the routing and remote access manager keeps for things like dial-up access IPs that it will hand out, as well as VPN.